Hi, I'm Dr. Kaplan from Helios Telemedicine for Men. Today's topic is, what is testosterone deficiency? From last week, we know that when it comes to total testosterone, the usual normal range is considered to be between 300 and 1,000 nanograms per deciliter. Most would agree that in men below the age of 80, a total testosterone level below 300 is not normal. Some would agree that in men between, say, 30 and 40 years of age, that a testosterone level between 300 and 400 may also be abnormal. One of my professors in medical school told us once that medical tests are very good in helping to find a diagnosis, but that we shouldn't just treat the numbers. My personal belief is that normal ranges are good guidelines, but are not perfect, set in stone, universally applicable medical truisms. Some men will feel completely normal between testosterone ranges of 250 and 350. And they would feel uncomfortable in the 600 to 800 range we're usually recommended to use as a target range for replacement therapy. Other men will have significant hypogonadal symptoms in the 400 to 500 range and wouldn't feel normal until they're brought up to 700, 800, or even 900 nanograms per deciliter. So what is the definition of testosterone deficiency? I believe that a reasonable definition would be having a total or free testosterone level confirmed and measured in the morning, low enough below one's own personal normal range that signs and symptoms of hypogonadism can manifest and can be relieved by bringing the testosterone level up to a safe, higher number. So what are the signs and symptoms of testosterone deficiency? That is the discussion topic for next week, so please stay tuned. In the meantime, check us out at heliostelemedicine.com or on Facebook and Instagram at Helios Telemedicine for Men. Thank you for time and attention given here. Until next week, goodbye.